Arthur.
You going fishing?
Yes.
Or running off to Colm O'Driscoll?
Of course not.
I was joking.
That's very funny. Yes, very funny. I saved your life, and now you torture me. Ho, ho.
Shut up.
Do you want to go fishing with me? I found an interesting spot. We'll do well.
I'm not a great fisherman.
But I am. I'll teach you something. We come?
Sure.
All right, then. Grab your horse and let's go. Okay, follow me. I know a great little fishing spot along the beach. Who'd have thought it? Wasn't that long ago I was tied to the back of your horse while begging for mercy. Now we're off fishing together.
How do you know I ain't just looking for a good place to drown you?
Because I saved your life, Arthur.
You keep saying that. But I save your life every day I don't kill you. So we are more than even on that front.
Come on, you don't mean that.
You better believe I mean it. Now, where's your spot?
Not much further. This is the place. Some beautiful smallmouth here.
Bass?
Sure. This trip ashore looks perfect. Pick a spot. Seeing lots of bluegill and bass over here. Bait with worms or crickets. If you got them. Otherwise, maybe some bread or cheese. Hey, be careful. I don't want to hook you, Arthur.
You getting many bites there, O'Driscoll?
I ain't an O'Driscoll. I told you fellas 100 times. I'd only been with him a couple of months. I was just a runner, helping out with the horses mainly. Bottom rung of the ladder.
And to think that was the high point of your career.
Colm goes through men like cigars. They ain't like you folks. You barely knew my name. I'm more Kieran Vanderlyn than Kieran O'Driscoll at this point. Honest to God. Mostly I'm Kieran Duffy.
I hate to break it to you, but I ain't sure Kieran Vanderlyn is gonna stick.
There you go. Nice. Good catch, Arthur. Now see if you can hook another. So, you think Dutch trusts me now?
That's a good one.
What?
Not in the slightest, my friend.
I can't win. I promised loyalty, he says, but you wasn't loyal to Colm. If I say I ain't got no allegiance to nobody, he says, how do I know you won't turn on us then?
I don't know what you want to hear. I'm trying hard to feel sorry for you, but somehow I just can't manage to.
What in the world? Arthur, are you seeing this? The feather's naked as a jaybird.
Is that why you like this spot?
My lord, there's somebody who needs to go to confession.
Hey, what's the line?
Whoa, hey, I nearly gulped down a minnow. Sorry, fellas. Didn't see you there. Why don't you take a break? Come on in. The water's wonderful.
I reckon we'll leave you to it. Just don't scare all the fish.
Oh, just so you fellas know, there's some real big ones over that way, like this. Well, I better keep the blood pumping. Hope you gents catch something.
Yeah? Maybe we'll take a look. Thanks.
I know where that is. Come on, let's go. Come on, let's go.
Hey, wait up!
I think this is the place that naked fella was talking about.
Did you see that amazing bluegill?
Sure. That got you real excited, huh?
Come on, Arthur. Let's walk down to the beach. I hope we land this monster.
Uh-huh.
It ain't easy to catch a fish like that with bread and cheese, but you never know. We might get lucky.
Guess we'll see.
What are you waiting for? I think you'll have more luck closer to me here. Cast one in then, Arthur.
So who taught you how to fish?
My pappy, mostly. I lost my mammy and pappy when I was young to cholera.
Your mammy?
Like I said, I was real young. After that, I was on my own pretty much, but I knew horses and fishing.
Well, just think now, you'll never be alone again.
You got it. That has got to be the one, right?
It might be. Putting up one hell of a fight.
Nice catch. But that's not the big one we saw.
See? Look at this. Life ain't so bad. least you ain't tied to a tree.
I'm still a prisoner, Arthur. I can't step outside camp by myself for a second without being terrified one of Combs' boys gonna come pick me up. When I'm in camp, I got Bill and Sadie whispering in my ear all the time how they're gonna kill me in my sleep. It's like living in a nightmare.
Christ. If I'd known you were gonna moan this much, I'd have never have said yes to this.
I bet you got the big one there.
Not sure, but he feels big.
No, that's not it. I don't think we have much chance. We need better bait. You might want to see if the stores around here sell anything better. I think I'm gonna head back to camp, Arthur, if that's okay.
Sure. Go on, I'll see you later.